It's time for some drinks at 6, I think. Yeah. Didn't even give me any dialogue. He doesn't know I'm actually here. Some monsters are out, I'm guessing. Oof. place we're looking for. These here are any tougher than the ones inside, at least. Off this fucking floor. Several times. Because it doesn't come off the first time. Looks like garbage. I can't believe it because people are tripping up and down the stairs all day. It just looks like complete shit after 10 minutes. Anyway, that'll work. Hopefully, more than two people show up as well. Ruffled goons. Murder chickens. Monster recruiting happens, but I'm pretty sure I read there's monster recruiting in this game as well. I mostly just use them for like healing after a point in 5, but still. Good thing to have.
Thank you.
Uprod's knife. Okay, so you can't use it. Maybe she can use it. Got to it for no, if she does end up joining me, which the flashback suggests she will. Carver goes up another level. Blood mannequins. Upper cape. We can use it, actually. Put it on the main character, because it's got slightly better defense than scale armor, which you already have. Seems like a good place to heal. Dish drop are delicious. Even notice me. Get his attention. Toes, we're not alone in here. Now you notice me. Just gotta keep pestering him until he takes notice. Have a fair bit of health. Yeah. 370 hit points, apparently. We'll just walk back out. I don't have a means to fast travel out. Thank you. purpose. Enchanted with a spell. Do the do. So we're not native, we walk the land unseen. Visible, no. I can make other people visible too. You're from the other world too? Or another world at least. And dreams here can't see, you see. Dream world, is that where we're from? For you. Bye. buy stuff now. Yes. Magic water, silk tuxedo, Yggdrasil leaf, dragon shield, which is actually not bad for the stage. Hey, there's that actually. Yeah, nothing super amazing, but a couple of goodies. Way is gonna come back later. Maybe once again come back later with a shit ton of money and just spend the slots until I win. Not that they have anything super worth grinding for, but I don't know, 150 gold coins. Thank you. who play slimes. Elite level increases to 6. Ready to say that. Says Dream World shenanigans. Does that mean Final Fantasy X ripped this game off? Why not? It rips off everything else. I've made the comparison before, but pretty much the same plot point for point in Grandia 2, which came out the year before. Yeah, I gotta resolve the subplot in town first, it looks like. That whole maid getting thrown in jail thing? Yeah, that's important. All right. shit. At the time. End of the sound. Really what happened at the sound. My headset came unplugged. Not that I accidentally muted. Yes I did. Okay. I looked at knobs and the audio is still playing, so. I just didn't hear it. Cut out very abruptly. Cape Somnia. Better save. Sea slide Curie. Back, Curie the Cure Slime. Went to the north and then head west. Alright. This is just some kind of bizarre coincidence. A poison moth knife. Thank you. Dancer's costume, which actually is a slight upgrade. Noble garb is a slight upgrade too. Better than bronze armor even. Actually, boomerangs tend to be quite handy in these games, as they hit all the enemies instead of just one. They can get critical hits, but that's fine. Just want to clear out normal monsters quickly. They're a good choice. Evac. Would have been useful earlier, but. A silencing ram. Holy water. I don't think I've ever used any of these games. I recall ever using one anyway. It's a bit pointless. Because they don't work in dungeons where you might actually want to use them, and in the open world they might save you a little bit of time, but at the same time you probably want to fight to gain experience. Thank you. It's not a minigame thing. More holy water. It's Pipe Story Part 3. My name is Muzo the Clown. There's a dungeon down here. Rackles. Oh my god. Now is the time to run. Of course. Thanks, Gabe. So I didn't lose much money. Shitty Ultima 7 port on the Super Nintendo all over again. Go in someone's basement and then a goblin drops a fucking powder keg in your feet and blows you up. Don't go in the well. Thank you. mini medal. Chancellor Keating. I went out of town entirely.
Thank you.
Captain Rusty. Alright. Family dressed young man is said to have purchased a suit of noble garb earlier today. What's the sister's name? Some decent armor. Chainmail for Carver would be a good choice. The bronze armor would be even better. And a bronze shield. Thank you. Perfect. 9. Turned an offensive spell. Hell Hornets. For the misplaced dream. Seems to be a theme of this game, actually. there's the tone. Secco Essence. Sledgehammer, steel broadsword, Seductra. Just go to hell dungeons, I hope not. One of them never returned. Evgenia. Mini metal. Six. key. Earthquake some years ago brought down the roof, sealing whatever's inside it. Okay, Mira Wing. With the mirror key in hand, objects in the mirror tower are closer than they appear. Okay. Holy water and Amor Seiko essence. Evgenia. Thank you. That mini metal in there now. We got to a parallel version of this world or something. Happen between dimensions or something. Strange going on. Oh my. Rivers run red. Stanley Kubrick up in here. He's in a mood to talk about a possible old woman with this going on. Evgenia. Odd young couple, Ilya and Evgenia. That's very strange. seem to be on the same world map, so let's check out the cave, I guess. Yeah. It's not sealed off. What's this? The seed of life. Lady Macbeth? I killed him. Ugh. I see. Something horrible happened here. Slime. Oh, nice. And he runs away immediately. Oh well. Orgs. Any metal. Sorcerer. Can't get back on the same log. Iron Claw. Magic water. Thank you.
Rotten cotton. Level 10. She catches up fast. Fuck. Strength, 3 agility, and 3 resilience. Yeah. Powerhouse. Who's the bloodied fighter? Gargoyle. Christ. Two people confused. Stop it. Down with confuse. Thank you, right already. Thank you. Just gaining all the levels today. 13. 11 more hit points. A nice spread of stats. Oh yeah, the Tempest. Thinking I am dead now, maybe. Carry it back up. Alright. Nothing in there. Seed of Magic. Also that B stairwell, but it doesn't seem to actually lead to anything important, so... Kenya, I live! I thought my sword make you dead, and the blood. Agility ring. Legendary Mirror of Ra, which we're also after, so we'll probably be seeing them again. Oh, sure. And now we're back in... What's up, Genya? If you went to bed for the sleepy, you disappeared into the thin air. Entered a dream, it seems. Just like this one. I gave it to someone, but who was it? Is it him? Ilya, it is. Searching for each other for years. Yeah, we're dream diving, it seems. That game Alundra for the PlayStation, which I really should play sometime. Play through, I finished it, I played a little bit of it. Okay, I have that on PSN. Anyway, we got the mirror key, so. We shall see what we can do with that. Edged boomerang, sledgehammer, steel broadsword. A bit pricey. Iron shield. Enough has the lowest defense. I'll get a shield for now. Side quest here. Get back up to the island. So over to Haggleton. And we go west to this area we were at earlier, but nobody can see us. Can now, though. Gastropods. Yeah, they're like low-level enemies. It's fine. Oh, Welcome to Wilshire. To the mayor. It's a weapon shop. He's not gonna sell me anything. Back. Was it me? With 5,000 gold coins. Take on this fight. This may not be the best place for it. And I'm thank you. Devil Slimer too. On this version. Can I go back? There's two ways to resolve this quest, too. You can either get 5,000 gold or a prayer ring out of it. Here's the weapon shop. Sledgehammer. Still had a hardwood headwear, huh? Thank you. get some gear. Swordsmith lives in a town called Turnscoat. A rusty old blade into a brand spanking new one. Alright. Something to keep in mind for later. Pay 5,000 gold or fight him. It's your choice. I'm gonna fight him. Big and little. Oh god, I just got it. $320 and $500. Each other's attacks. Thank you. not super difficult. I do have a lot of hit points for this stage, though, so... it'd be a little bit tricky if you're leveled. Boxer shorts, oh boy. Defeated. Boxer shorts. It's kind of a recurring joke item in the series. If you pay the ransom, he gives you a rare. 5,000 gold back. Otherwise, you get a seat of life. You gotta grind up 5,000 gold, so. You decide if it's worth it, I suppose. Mirror Tower is where we need to go. We're not gonna get there from this way, though. Dead presidents, maybe? Silencing ram. There it is. You're fairly straightforward, despite how it looks. Still a slight improvement for Carver, so I'll give it to him. Should have turned back when you had the chance. Now it's time to reflect on the error of your ways. Your journey ends here. Corpsicles. I think that would be an enemy in like an ice themed dungeon, but I guess not. Thank you. see your head. Shh. Managed to beat even one of you yet. Still got one of them. As soon as I said that. Animated. Actually take damage from it in a fight. Perhaps. Yeah, it's locked. We gotta go through this one first. Despite how it looks, it's actually pretty straightforward. Looks like this big convoluted dungeon, but it's really not. Mm-hmm. physical damage resistant. You can see me? I can. Everyone in this mad world can see me. You don't have a reflection. I'm a vampire. Doppelganger. The other tower. Ah. That opens up the other tower. Shortcut back down. Go in the other tower. Just jump off, you'll be fine. Double up. Alright. Double your attack power. That might be useful. Not much use on low defense enemies, since you can just attack twice, but if they have high defense, you can just blast right through. It's just defense to increase attack an impressive amount. No new spells, but we get stat boosts. Stairwell in that mirror. Aha. Down there? Nope. Thank you. Perhaps the dungeon. Reminds me of Link's Awakening when you have to knock down the pillars and just basically destroy an entire floor of the dungeon to get to the last part. Ra's Mirror. Somnus. Yeah. Alright. Maybe this will, wake up this version of... mean Somnus, I don't know. A shot. We have recovered the mirror. Inhabiting the dreams of those living in this world. That's why no one was able to see you here in the real world. This Final Fantasy X isn't much better written. Cross between the real world and the dream world anytime you want. Couple levels. Port Haven. Let's fly there and just go to the other world and fly there. Ew. It always puts you here. I thought of that. Can't link to the past it. I can get back there. Well, I would like to. The one source of metal slime so far, and they don't want me to have access to it. Guess we'll just move on for now, though. Some equipment to edit. does. Later that evening. Never sleep, but I do. I am Somnus, leader of... What? Strange going on. Who am I? Majesty, you're a woman. That was bizarre. Transformed into a woman. This is my true form. I am not King Somnus. My name is Apnea. Sleep Apnea. I get it. King Somnus is in Murdaw's clutches. Are we all trapped in his dream? Is that what's going on? Perhaps Somnus is none other than Murdaw himself. I don't know why I know, but I know. Perhaps some past event in the real world flashed across the mirror and into my mind. You're from the other world. It's me. Very confusing series of events. Keep as far to the southeast of here. I was obsessed with it. You find it, and then this happens. shit's going out. Got some cash, I might as well spend it. Continuity. Insomnia. We'll continue from here next time, because it is getting a bit late. Yeah, I'm going to rest and save. See you next time.